Hi everyone and welcome back, it's Vicky here and today I'm showcasing the new Tonic Studios Designer's Die Set. This month the kit is called Elegant Pocket Die and it comes with 12 dies. It includes these beautiful dies in a bigger and a smaller size and you get the inside separately, which means that you can use these beautiful lace style dies to cut out details on a piece of paper. On the outside, the straight lines and all around, it's not going to cut out the paper. If you want to cut out the paper, then you can use this type of die. And you see here that you also get those flaps. You can use those to create pockets if you like. It's the exact same thing with a bigger die. Just remember that you can cut out the flaps if you don't want to use them. And I will show you two different ways on how you can use these dies on today's card. You'll also get these tiny little dies for beautiful embellishments that you can use here and there. And you also get three sentiments. The sentiments read invitation, for you, a gift. So you can combine them if you like. And you can see that not only you get the actual die that cuts out the words, but you also get the outline. You can make a really elegant cards using these dies just because they give you this beautiful lace design. Now I am going to cut out a piece which is 4.25 by 5.5 and then I'm going to place on top the larger of the dies to create a beautiful design. I'm going to place it down, run it through my die cutting machine and you can see the beautiful design that it gives. Notice that it doesn't cut out all around since I didn't use the outline die. I also want to create a little panel that I'm going to use as a pocket where I will be able to slide inside my gift card later on. So you see for this piece I used the design with the lace, the smaller one, along with the matching outline. Now I'm using my bone folder to reinforce the scoring lines. And of course another option to use such a piece is to cut out the flaps so you can use it as a standalone element. Now I am using my paper trimmer and I'm going to cut out this panel just a little bit so when I place it on top of a standard card it's going to give me a small border. So I picked this beautiful blue card base and that's 4.25 by 5.5, so when I place my beautiful design on top you see that it is slightly smaller. Now I'm going to use foam tape at the back so that I can pop it. This is going to give a lovely dimension and it is going to help that beautiful design to show even more since it's going to be in a distance from the cardstock underneath. For the sentiment, you can use any of the dies in the kit. I went with a simple thank you that I white embossed on a thin strip of yellow cardstock. I think that yellow with that beautiful blue make a gorgeous combination, especially for summer. And I also used dies that I had in my stash from previous kits to cut out three flowers and three leaves, which I'm going to stick with my Nouveau Deluxe glue. I think that this beautiful lace design really makes an impact on my card and I didn't want to cover it up with any big focal points. I just want this beautiful design to show. Now I am going to use Nouveau Deluxe glue at the back of this panel and I have a pre-folded card that's 4.25 by 5.5 and I'm going to stick one on top of the other. Now remember that I have cut out this beautiful pocket in the beginning. This is where you can stick it on the inside and slide inside a gift card or some pocket money if you like. Now just because I want to make a little bit of a contrast here, I am going to use the same cardstock that I did for the front of the card, but a smaller piece this time, and I'm going to stick the flap there. I'm using for that my double-sided tape, but of course it would work with any type of glue. I'm just going to peel that off and stick those flaps at the back of my little panel there. This way I have created a pocket that matches perfectly with the outside design of the card. Now I'm just going to make sure that I press that flap nicely down. I'm going to add my Nouveau Deluxe glue at the back and stick it on the inside of my card. I do have enough space to write a message, which you will see once you slide out the gift card. And here is an example photo of how it would look with my little treat inside. Now for the outside, I'm going to add some finishing touches. I'm curling up the leaves and the flowers just to add that extra touch. And I'm also going to add little gems at the center of my little flowers. Now notice that on the inside, the flaps of the pocket are stuck at the back of this blue panel, which means that I can slide inside anything I want with no problem at all. You will find everything I use down below in the description area, and if you are watching on YouTube, you will see a timestamp before each of the products. If you click on that, you will be able to see where I used it. I hope that's helpful. It's a new feature of the LinkTail tool. And that was the project for today. I hope that you had fun, that you got inspired. Thank you all for watching, and until next time, stay safe.